Alright, so let's do some Shinsou spicy headcanons. As always, if you're a minor, please don't interact, and if you know me, get the fuck out of here. Like Aizawa, Shinsou also really likes cat ears. I definitely think he invested in all sorts of cat ears and those tail butt plugs in his closet. If you go like, nya, in front of him, he'll turn on right away. I think he's the type who likes to sit down and let you ride him most of the time. But I also think he has a lazy side to him, and his favorite position is the one where you're both on your side and he's going at you from behind. Sensory deprivation is one of his biggest kinks, so he likes to do blindfolds, earplugs, and stuff like that. Shinsou isn't very vocal during sex, and he's going to bury his face in your shoulder when he's at his climax. He also doesn't really like to be played with, so even though he lets you ride him, if you tease him, then you're done. Also, he's not afraid of getting caught having sex because he can just brainwash them to forget it.